I just want to say real quick that this software, it makes my like quality a bit worse, but I hope you guys can still bear with it, and let's get into it. All my music is on this shit, and the case fucking broke, so that's just music on there, okay? So the wires are all fucked up and shit. So then we're getting to the actual setup. The right monitor. I use this for my PC mainly, and I play on this one. Okay, we got this shit. It's pretty nice. This is what I recently bought. You can like change it to one color. You know what I mean? I can change it, and I can make it like go really fast. There we go. Like it changes really fast. I thought it synced nice with my keyboard for when I play something. You know what I mean? So yeah, that's a USB for my mic. This is my headset. I use PS4 headset. All right, back on YouTube. We're here, ready to make this. Just wanted to say that I definitely want to just make more videos this year, like weekly. I do have a new PC now and all that, but I'm gonna explain more later. Right now, I just want to like show everything, explain what everything is, and like just make a comparison to last year, man, because. It's a big upgrade. It's a big upgrade. This is just like a, I don't know, just like a welcome back video for myself, and like so you guys know that I'm back. Hopefully a lot of you guys will see it. Yeah, let's just get into the video.
Yeah. Whenever I ride with my enemies, I feel it mentally. La 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 la. She loves the charts and the melodies. Yeah, that's a remedy. Na 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 na. Can these baddies remember me stuck in this jealousy? La 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 la. We got gas in the dream, trapped in my dreams. Baby, come fuck with us. Whenever I ride with my enemies, I feel it mentally. La 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 la. She loves the charts and the melodies. Yeah, that's a remedy. Na 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 na. Can these baddies remember me stuck in this jealousy? La 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 la.
All right, so getting into everything. Yeah, we got three monitors. Let me start off with the desk. You guys will see it on the screen. I ordered this desk. It's a really nice desk. Like, it's really big, as you guys can see. Three monitors fit on it. If they're like small, because this is 27 inch, you might be able to fit four, but I don't know. Three is just really good for me. And also soon, like I'm ordering some. I don't know. I'm thinking either putting a TV here, like I have a TV right there. Or this is what you're seeing on the screen right now, or putting these lights, but I'm gonna think about it. So let's start off. I guess we got the mouse. This is a Logitech Pro, G Pro, I think. I don't know. You guys will see it on the screen. We got two PS4 controllers. This is like the remote you use. Like you can change the mode. You can change how like the lighting of the desk. Like shows, you can choose a color, like you know, all the speed. So right here we have the SteelSeries Apex Pro, not Pro, Apex 5. I might get the Pro next month, but I don't know, it's a really nice keyboard. I like it, I like it. And then we also got a picture of me and my brother. Always, I gotta like get a thing for that, but I always like to keep a picture. We got this second keyboard. I don't know, I'm gonna put on the screen what it is. It's an RK, I don't know. It's nothing too crazy. I use this for my work. After that, we got this speaker. I got this yesterday, or like 2 days ago. It's really nice. The sound is really good, and like it's just really nice. I mostly use this. Let's say I'm working, or I'm just on my PC. I'm watching anime or whatever, and I don't always want to put my headset on. So yeah, we got this. The PS4 thing, I don't know, I just thought it looked nice, so I was like, fuck it, let me order it. And yeah, everything will be on the screen, by the way. so you know what everything is. Then we got this first monitor, Lenovo, 24 inch, I think. I don't know, I'll show it on the screen. Then we got this 27 inch, will be on the screen. So you guys know where to get it, whatever, if you guys don't want it. It's nice. It's not really a gaming monitor. I will be getting a new one. I want to buy like a, because I like playing on a 27 inch monitor, because 24 is just, it's okay, but it's not really for me. Then we got this one. This is my PS4 one, like PS4 one. I don't have a PS5. I don't know, I just don't see the need. And my PC is literally worth like fucking 3 PS5, so yeah. Then I still got this headset. I got this last year. I remember, like, from like some of my first donations, I was able to get this. Then also we got this stand. Yo, I bought this stand, but I'm actually dumb, because this desk has this. Like, this is an actual stand. The way, like, you can just do it like this, but we're just not gonna talk about it. This is the mouse I use for when I'm working, but I don't know. So most of the time I just use this because it's wireless and it's just easy. But this is the Corsair M65 Pro. I don't know, it's a nice mouse, but it's just a bit too heavy for me. So this one is, I like this one more. Now getting onto the PC. The PC is down here. I mean, yeah, you can change the colors on it and shit. But the specs will be on the screen. The specs, I don't know, I like it. It's a really nice PC. Bro, my, okay, I'm gonna show you guys my cable management, but that shit is fucking ass, okay? I'm gonna buy like a box to where I can put that thing in, and then I'm gonna like stick it down here and it will just be way better. I also got this thing for my feet. It's really nice and soft. I'll put it on the screen if you guys wanna get it or whatever. And yeah, PS4 is right there. And that's pretty much it. Oh no, shit. We got the microphone, of course, the Blue Yeti. Yeah, I kinda fucked this up. You know what I'm saying? I do have a new one, but I don't know. I'll put it on later. Got a mic arm, because a mic arm is just really nice. And then we got my camera. I'll put it on the screen. It's a Logitech camera. I don't know, I might need to get an upgrade soon, but for now, it's good enough. Also got this mouse pad. It's a triple XL Steel Series mouse pad. That shit is almost as big as my whole desk. So literally everything fits on it. So, because I had this other one. Yeah, I got this one. It's an LED one as well, but if you just look at the difference, bro. Look at this one and then that one. It's just way, way bigger. And I had this shit for a year. But you guys are gonna see the comparisons between my stuff now and 1 year ago. So while I was editing this, I just realized that I didn't really have an ending. So I just wanted to say thank you guys for watching this. Be sure, but if you made it actually to the end of this video, just drop something in the comments, bro. Just drop something, anything helps. I do want to make more like game specific videos that I'm going to be doing soon, hopefully. Maybe guides. I don't know. I got to just find a game I really like and start playing it and start making videos on it. And also random Twitch clips and stuff. And just got to do it, man. Because streaming right now for me, I don't know. Just not really enjoying it right now because I don't have anything that I really like playing, you know what I mean? And the thing I pull the most viewers on is 2K, and yeah, I don't know. I'm just not enjoying 2K right now. I'll figure it out though. What I always tell myself is, if I don't enjoy something, I'm just not gonna do it. Even if a million people can tell me, do it, I'm always just gonna do whatever I want. And if I'm not enjoying something, I'm not gonna do it. So yeah, be sure to drop something in the comments. Thank you guys for watching, and I'm gonna see you guys in the next one.